Tiago Perpetuo.
Ready to fight? Ready to fight?
Taking on Omari Akhmedov. I think Tiago is Bruce Buffer's favorite word to articulate, by the way. We are underway. Perpetuo takes the center of the octagon. He's wearing the blue and white trunks and the unbeaten Russian in the all black. Nice outside leg kick there for Akhmedov.
Perpetuo in a very low stance as he anticipates these takedowns of Akhmedov. Looks like he ran into a hand there. Looked like Akhmedov, when he rushed in, may have collided heads. That knocked him down. Here's hammer fist after hammer fist for Perpetuo.
And Akhmedov digging deep to try to remain unbeaten.
He's in on a single. Now trying to get a double leg. He's clasped hands. He's going to get it.
So a nice recovery, at least to this point in time, for Omari Akhmedov.
Perpetuo trying to get underhooks here. What a recovery from Akhmedov.
Enough like getting your feet wet in that UFC debut.
Yeah, it looks like he was going in for a combination of his own and just ran right in head first. Collided heads with Perpetuo, but looks like he's recovered here. Perpetuo might be complaining, looking for a knee shot there to the groin.
The referee, though, on top of the action, saw the blow is legal.
Yeah, you can see him wincing in pain, and you can see the strength from Perpetuo. Not really technically countering that underhook. A big shot from Perpetuo with that right hand!
And Akhmedov fumbled again, trying to work it into a takedown. And he does.
Caught him right on the temple, John. Took away his equilibrium here. Now look at this! Akhmedov working on a rear naked choke, has both hooks in here. But we have seen the heavy hands of Perpetuo early. Can't quite see if that arm is underneath the neck. It is.
And how about the toughness of Omari Akhmedov?
Was very deep.
And look at that welt. Looks like an x-ray on the left thigh of Tiago Perpetuo. Akhmedov trying to soften up his opponent, trying to get under that neck again.
Doesn't have the arm underneath. Perpetuo countering pretty well here. He needs to turn and face to that same side of the choke. And there he is. He's done it. He's out and back to his feet here.
So how about this pace from the 185ers through 4 minutes?
Wow. Perpetuo getting a double leg here against the cage against Akhmedov.